gloss there up on the header, but this pickup head is pretty slick. It'd be a fantastic sample. When I compare it to the direct cut weed I did that had some weeds in it, I could never get it clean, but this sample here, even with all the weeds, they're pretty much dried down. Some of these piles of weeds were 4 feet tall. They've dried down so much. We'll get on to now, show you the sample. Slow down a little bit. Turn off the... stop the rotor for a second. Get out. I'll show you the sample. Nothing in there other than weed. It's not cracked, no white caps, no foreign matter. I mean, they're nice big kernels. I don't know how dense they are. I don't know if I'll make food grade, but this, I'm really happy with this. I'll just pick up that swather. It's one more step, but yeah, it's good stuff. Little patch out there of buckwheat where it was too wet to plant the weed in the spring. Dad's back over there. Drags up in a wagon out here. And he's going to take it back and fills up the bin. I don't know, I thought it was pretty cool. I just wanted to show it. Thanks for watching. Bye.